Dos vencen 10,000.
Two can defeat 10,000.
Pero el cuerpo vence el Hades.
But the body defeats Hades.
Por lo tanto, es importante entender que somos un cuerpo.
Therefore, it is important to understand that we are one body.
El cuerpo es una estructura que es apostólica y profética.
The body is a structure that is apostolic and prophetic.
Es donde somos formados.
It's where we're formed.
Donde somos equipados.
Where we're equipped.
Y tenemos un acompañamiento para ser expuesto.
And we have the support to be exposed.
Siempre hay que pensar como cuerpo y no solo.
We always have to think in terms of a body and not
porque
alone.
El solo no va a ninguna parte.
Because by yourself alone you will not go anywhere.